It's just not been like that this year, but we're gonna stick with it for a little while here. I've seen a couple of fish come in, a couple of keepers, but gonna have to work for it a little bit today. Maybe with the if the tide changes or we have a different wind, it might cause them to bite it a little bit differently. We only have 20 people, so if you want to move around a little bit too, if you're fishing up front, you want to try in the back, or if you're in the back and you want to try up front, you're more than welcome to move around. You don't have to stay in one spot, but. Give it a little bit longer here, see what else we get.
Thank you. some style.